The cost of going to college goes up every year, and for many families, it's just too much.
But the state is starting a new program to help out, and it's going to be handing out scholarships to kids as young as kindergarten age. Zenny Aguilana from the Scholarship Investment Board joins us now. It sounds a little strange. How does this work?
Well, basically, thank you very much for having me here. We're really excited to promote ScholarShare and also the Spark program. And basically how it works is we have 29 participating schools and 10 participating elementary schools, and we're giving away $500 scholarships to about 70, 72 students. So they wrote an essay and or they drew a poster.
And talk about the need for this type of a program, especially in this day and age. It seems like prices of colleges keep going up and up and up.
You're right, absolutely. The price of college is going up, and what we're trying to promote is California's 529 plan, and it's ScholarShare. And we want people and parents to know that they need to start saving for college early. So the earlier they start, the greater the investments grow. So, you know, we really want parents to start saving for college early. We want them to use ScholarShare, obviously. And if I can say also that it's a great gift idea if you haven't finished your Christmas shopping yet.
So what kind of money are you talking about when you say that you're handing out scholarships to kids this young? What kind of money are you actually giving these families?
We're giving $500 awards mm-hmm. for the winning essay or the winning poster.
Okay, and how many of them are there?
There are, for the total Spark program, we're giving away up to $150,000 worth of scholarships, which is about 200 scholarships. And for this particular segment that we're doing with elementary schools, we're giving away 72 scholarships. 100 were available, but 72 basically qualified.
So $500 now,
yes.
over a K through 12
yeah.
school year.
I mean,
that could be a lot of money.
Absolutely,
in the end of that.
Absolutely.
And so, what do people do to if they want to try to get their kids involved in this? How do they sign up?
Well, you can go to cal529.org or you can go to scholarshare.com. There's information on both the contests for the participating schools as well as ScholarShare and how to sign up for ScholarShare.
It's just amazing. You know, we're talking with a financial planner, the amount of money that you need to set aside now. I mean, a program like this is excellent to help you do that. Mm-hmm. To get your kid into a college, you know, to let them have their choice. You really need to start saving now. I mean, we have 2-year-olds.
Yeah.
It's incredible.
I'm already nervous
about it.
Saving now
for college, yeah.
Is a bigger part of this program just kind of educating the parents and making sure that they kind of know that they need to be doing that, like Brian was just saying?
Absolutely. You know, I'm a parent of also two very young kids, and it really is a message for parents. Hey, you know, we need to start doing this now. And like you said, you know, the cost of college is rising. And so we need to get the message out to parents early. Obviously, the earlier the better. And let them know that there's a great, wonderful program that they could start, and that's ScholarShare.
All right, Zenny, thank you very much.
We'll
have a link on KCRA.com, too, so parents can give it a try.
What a great idea to do that for a Christmas gift as well.
I like that. Yeah, it's very,
very
nice.
Good.